Hello everybody. Here on the channel, I love featuring a variety of cars. Many of what I drive is something that would be a dream car for a lot of people. In fact, recently I started up a little series called Affordable Dream Cars, featuring vehicles which I think are not too ruinous to buy, to run, and then eventually to sell, but which are seriously lustworthy, cars that people really, really want. And then Ben got in touch with me, and Ben offered me a go of this. Not just the Capri, I mean all of this. In here are about 30 cars, each and every one of them, I think, a dream car. For a YouTuber, a car YouTuber, this is very much a dream come true in of itself. Now, I've got a bit of a challenge, you see, because I don't have time to feature every car in here. So here's what I've done. I've decided to curate as best I can. I have created for you three themed weeks and one bonus week of car content. 3 weeks with a rough thread connecting the videos. But because I'm driving so many cars in such a short space of time, I do beg your understanding on one very small point. I'm not going to be able to research these cars in the same way that I would if I were driving only one car a day. And that means that these reviews aren't going to be too technical. So what I'm going to be looking at instead, with these being dream cars, is what they're like to drive, almost exclusively, because I think for a car like this, something, say, like this Capri, you don't really care about the stats because you probably already know them. You've probably known them for the last 20 or 30 years. You know how fast it is. You know what its rivals were, and you know what it cost. And more importantly, you know in your heart whether it's too much money now, I should have bought one of those in 1995, or you'd happily give your right leg to have one even today. So I'm going to ignore quite a few things and instead do what I would like to think I do best. Drive these cars and try and give you the most accurate representation of what that experience is actually like. So if you are thinking of making your dream purchase, hopefully this will be able to help you out. Please do enjoy this month's worth of content. I know I've really enjoyed filming everything. Thank you. Hope you enjoy the month. See you for the next one. Bye-bye.